competitor, representing Chinese Taipei, Xieyu Yang.
Xieyu, 17 years old, born in Taipei. First Junior Grand Prix season. Skating the short program this evening to music from Notre Dame de Paris.
C'est une histoire qui a pour lieu Paris la belle en l'an de Dieu 1482. Histoire d'amour et de désir. Nous les artistes anonymes de la sculpture ou de la vie tenterons de vous la transcrire pour les siècles à venir. Il est venu le temps des siècle en siècle avec amour, il a vu s'élever les tours qu'il avait bâti de ses mains. Les poètes et les troubadours chantaient des chansons d'amour qui promettaient au genre humain de meilleurs lendemains. Il est venu le temps.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Chinese Taipei, Xieyu Yang.
Look at some of the elements for Xieyu. Use the double axle right off the top, arms and free leg, lift him up high, gets all the way around. You know, a little scratchy on the landing, but hangs on, that's good. Triple toe, okay, gets the free leg back to try to get up into the double toe, just did not have enough speed and momentum to carry him up and around. Double flip, no problem there. See the snow fly up on the landings? That's a quality item right now that no, it's not going to help you get extra points for the GOE, for the quality. You want to have that blade running very smooth without any snow on the landing of a jump. Or, for that matter, pretty much anywhere in your program. Thank you for that correction. I was been mentioning Mississauga for ACI. In fact, it's Oakville. Thank you for that, Lisa. I don't know why, but it's the same Mississauga. We have a lot of competitions in there as well. But Oakville will be hosting the ACI competition next week. So make sure you join us at skatecanada.ca. The Senior B, ISU Senior B competition.
The scores, please. Shei Yu Ye from Chinese Taipei has earned in the short program
32.62 for Shei Yu.
Looks and a